Hansen. In it comes to Foligno. Housley, and when the backhand goes to the forehand, gets it back to Johansson. Housley, Foligno, the drive, and Smith came up with the save, but Johansson blocked to the back of the blue line. Housley with it again. Back to Johansson. Back to Housley. In it goes to Tucker. Tucker tried to work it in front. Big J scores! Andreychuk has scored for the Buffalo Sabres, a power play goal, and Billy Smith, his shutout bid, has been halted here in the second period. It's a 4-1 score. And now the Sabres will have a man advantage for 4 minutes and 34 seconds.
Well, that's right. And they could score another one here, make it 4-2 with a whole period in front of them. Look at that. Nobody picks them up. Andreychuk so big and so strong in front of that net. We'll see if anybody tries to jam. There's one check right in the side there, just a little kidney push. Nobody could really move him out. Normally, Billy Smith has that stick just buried in Andreychuk or any forward standing out there. This time he doesn't. And it costs him a goal. He just whacks it in all the time in the world. Nobody laid him on his backside.
Andreychuk gets his 21st goal of the year, his 10th power play. Goes Foligno. Oh, it's Smith knocked down Foligno as he went by. Taken by Andreychuk. Andreychuk trying to step away. Worked it. There's the shot. He scores! Andreychuk puts it underneath the right pad of Billy Smith. And Andreychuk gets his second goal of the game and his second power play goal of the game. And it's a 4-2 score, Mike, with still 1:21 left in the penalty.
Yeah, they have a legitimate shot in this hockey game if they come back and come up big here in the third period. Two goals isn't much nowadays. Billy Smith tries to clear the puck. He fumbled it a little bit, came onto the stick of Andreychuk, who just shot it along the ice. He really didn't have much power behind the shot, and it went right in. Watch it once again. Watch the stick of Smith. Little spinorama move right there by Andreychuk. He'll come out. He'll have control of it just for a second. Loses it, comes right back to Andreychuk, who just drifts it nice and low along the ice, and in it goes.
Here comes
Ampoule. It's what, you know, it's not what you make, it's what you leave. It's how you play in the offensive zone compared to the defensive zone. Offensive zone, that's where you win the game.
Here's this chance for Andreychuk. Andreychuk with the drive, he scores! Dave Andreychuk with the hat trick. And the Sabres have tied the game at 4. Andreychuk with a hat trick here against the Islanders.
Oh boy, did Housley ever thread a pass into Andreychuk, and there's a disgusted coach right there in Terry Simpson. He can't believe what happened. They had a 4-0 lead, and everything's just falling apart. Now watch the faceoff. Goes back to the point. No, excuse me, here it comes. Right around the boards. We'll go back to Housley. Housley searches out a free man. It's Andreychuk. Now wait, he'll let this goaltender drop. Get down, turn a little bit. Now I'll drive it right into an open net.
And it's tied.